guys. This is a new co-op adventure called HOARD, and we get to be dragons and we burn stuff, and it's gonna be fun. And with me, as always, is the wonderful Bebex, Evan, who is going to be the gold dragon, and I'm gonna be the purple dragon. And we're gonna be playing against each other and computers, so it's gonna be a 4v4 battle to the finish. And who's gonna get the gold medal? Is it you? Is it me? I don't know. I've had a lot of coffee. Let's play the game.
Okay.
Let's do it. Now, the object of the game is basically you are a dragon, you burn stuff, you go and collect princesses and gold, and you try to be the dragon with the most gold, because that's what dragons do, right?
Right.
And we all have our own little area of the map that we collect and take our gold to, and we have to be careful of thieves, and we have to be careful of the other dragons and the knights that want to rescue princesses and all the stuff. And we, of course, can kill each other because dragons are evil. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I see you. You can't burn me. So what is your strategy for this game, Bebex?
I'm gonna collect the golds.
You're gonna collect the golds.
And then I'm gonna bring them to my hoard.
I don't think the actual dragon's nest is called a hoard, is it?
The hoard is the treasure.
Oh crap. Right, but the dragon's nest isn't the actual the hoard, just the gold pile.
Yeah, the hoard is the place where the dragon keeps their treasure. I'm like 1,000,000% sure on that.
Okay. I believe you.
Maybe. I know everything about dragons because I was one.
You're a liar.
I am a liar. Ew, get away from me. What is that thing?
Huh? It's not me.
There's like an invincible dragon over here.
What color?
Green.
You mean blue?
Blue, yeah. That
one's evil.
I just killed his face.
You killed his face. Good.
Sent him packing.
No. Fireworks are fun.
Oh, these people are sending me tribute. Awesome.
You already got tribute? Aw. Yeah. So tribute basically is, in this game, you can burn a village. And when that village takes enough damage, it goes, oh, please don't burn me anymore, scary dragon, we love you. And a little banner comes up and says that you basically, you know, make them fear you, and they will send you gold every minute or two to your hoard automatically. But the downside of that is if somebody else sees that and goes, hey, look, they got tribute, they just have to, the other dragon just has to burn a little bit, and the tribute changes to their color. So you gotta be watching that.
Yeah, a bunch of dirt bags.
I didn't do it yet. So far in the lead is the gold dragon with $12,000. Oh, and I forgot to tell you when we were playing our trial run.
Tell me.
There is an actual token, which are special effects that you can pick up in this little island I'm picking up right now. Speed effects. There's one that looks like a house, which means you can go hoard from other hoarded areas. I mean, they can steal from another dragon. Yeah. So keep an eye out for that one. Oh, here comes a thief. How convenient. Got any princesses yet?
Nope.
You're still lacking.
You know what I do have, though? Tons of money.
How dare you?
Scads.
Oh. I'm catching up. Oh no, I got the hoard fudge. I got the steal from other hoard special effect and I actually clicked it.
Oh, heck no. The green one just killed my tribute city.
Oh, and if you completely res a city, the damage resets and you have to go, you know, burn it all over again. Quit stealing my princesses, stupid knights.
Brown dragon owned my face.
Uh-oh. Somebody's not going to be leading me. Oh, and he's got the horde special. the Horde special. If you say that wrong, that sounds bad.
Sounds good. I like this game now. But yeah, he stole my stuff, man. He's doing it again. We're trying to.
He's got your number. I wish I had your number.
You do.
I do?
Oh,
what is
not.
The number? It's a 5.
3.
Damn.
3.
I don't have it. I'm catching up. Oh, ho, ho.
Give me a second. I gotta drop some stuff off.
So, what are your initial thoughts of this game?
So, it's pretty fun.
Woohoo.
I can see it getting a little repetitive, perhaps.
Well, it's one of those games that you can not have to think about and
but
just fart
I think,
around
yeah,
with,
it
know?
Reminds me of... I guess... Okay, this is going to sound weird, but Magicka.
Yeah, it does in a way.
I don't care about that game either, and yeah.
Except in this one, you get to burn stuff. I think that's kind of better, maybe. Sort of.
Well, it's definitely
mass
not bad.
Destruction. I'm not killing myself, so that's a plus, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a mage tower. Have you gotten a giant yet? Have you seen one?
No.
Where have I? Burninating all the people. Oh, crap.
Crap is right.
Craps.
As in, it's crap that you were ahead of me for a second there.
Oh, really? Real? Oh, crap. Sorry.
Princess, what up?
You know what? I think you need to die. I'm
me?
Thinking... You need to die, because you're the only one that has the multiplier still. And that's just not good. I can't be having it. Oh god, there's a fire! But was it gonna finish that sentence? God, that brown dragon keeps stalking me.
Yeah, he's a real bastard.
I'm stealing this princess, is what I'm doing.
No, it's my princess.
You're not even over here. Where are you anyway? I've been trying to find you.
I am hiding. There's a mage tower next to me. And it's stopping me from getting my sweet monies.
Shit. Oh, I mean, shoot. I curse. Curse you, dragon!
It's getting harder. It's getting more difficult.
Can you handle it?
Yes.
I don't know.
That mage tower is making it rough, though, to be honest. It's going to have to die.
Yeah, I got one near me, too. I'm feeling the pain. Princess, I will save you from the mage tower. What was that? I heard a trumpet.
I got a
trumpet.
Princess. Maybe that was what that was.
No. It sounded very, regal. I guess
it was
been.
Definitely me then. Oh my gosh, look at you. How did you do that?
What? What'd I do?
I don't know, you got a bunch of money.
I've been awesome? Shoot. And I died. You have distracted me! Must not let B-Rex win! Oh god, too many mage towers. It's not fair! You know, I hope I have set Fraps up right so that it's recording my voice. Oops. I'll have to check after this. I am not strong enough. Oh, crap!
That brown dragon hurts.
I think he probably put all of his points into fireballs. He had to have.
Some kind of balls.
Monkey balls? And you keep stealing my frickin' city! Ugh!
Son of a biscuit! Yeah, I said it. What are you gonna do?
What happened?
Biscuit. I can't kill that mage tower. I'm bad at this.
You gotta dodge and weave, dodge and weave.
No, the thing is, it's right next to... Wow.
You have a health thingy. Why aren't you using it when you get low?
Well, I don't know. I'm not that smart.
Use it for the mage tower. So you can dodge and weave and... Uh-oh. Uh-oh. 7 seconds.
No,
who's gonna win? Oh, I think it's gonna be me. Oh.
Last second money, no.
What did I get? What did I get? Oh, it doesn't give you the things.
Maybe it does.
Maybe.
Nope, it doesn't.
Continue. Nope. Oh, shoot. Back. Wow, I just dropped the game.
Game results. Gen amused. You got the purple. No, you didn't.
No.